Boy, am I a lucky bird, because Ruthie said I could look around her store and pick out something to play with today. Isn't that great? Let's see what we got. So many things. Oh, here's the letter B. Oh, the letter W. And look, the number 12. I don't know what I'd do with those. Hey, what's this? It's like a musical instrument, a little pipe. Let me try it. Hey, this is pretty good. I think I'll play with this.
Big Bird? Big Bird? Oh, he's gone. Oh, I should have been here. I wonder what Big Bird chose to play with. What kind of food do you want? You see, you can have tacos, hot dogs, burritos, grilled cheese, soup.
Yeah, that sounds good. We're hungry.
Please. Now, see, I can't understand you if you all talk at the same time, so we're going to have to cooperate, okay? All right?
What's that mean, cooperate?
It means working together at the same time, okay? So, now, one at a time, just take turns, all right? What will you have?
Salad!
Okay.
Salad!
Salad! Salad!
Good. That's very good. Okay, that's cooperating. See, that was cooperating. I'll be right back.
Thank you!
Salad!
Salad!
Oh, it's fresh!
Yeah! Oh, salad.
Hey, Gina! Hey, Gina, listen to this.
Wow, I didn't know you could play like that.
I didn't know it either.
Well, don't stop. It's wonderful.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Where's the girl?
I don't know.
She said she'd be right back. Let's find her.
I love this music.
She's gone!
Hey, what's going on around here?
I don't know.
Addition! Addition! I'm gonna learn addition.
Okay.
Addition.
All right, Zoe, listen.
Wait. What do you mean, listen? I thought I was gonna learn addition.
Oh, you are.
Oh.
Okay. One hammer.
One hammer.
And one hammer.
One hammer.
Is... how many hammers?
A million?
No. Count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 75, 11, 45, 2.
Zoe, no. Count the hammers.
Oh, I was joking you. Okay. One hammer, two hammers, two hammers.
Right. Yes! Very good. Okay.
Oh, can we do more addition, please?
Sure.
I like that.
Okay, now, two hammers and... one hammer is how many hammers?
One. Two.
What's that music? Excuse me, Zoe. I'll be right back. You just count.
Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know. Well, I was in the store.
Yeah, and then I played this pipe.
I love it.
Me too. Play, Big Bird, play.
Yeah, play some more.
Big Bird chose to play with. Oh, no! Oh, Big Bird chose the Pied Piper's pipe to play with. Oh, I've got to do something. Oh, but I need my earmuffs so that I can't hear that pipe and start following him around myself. Oh,
something, man.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about. Who's the Pied Piper?
The Pied Piper of Hamlet.
No, the Pied Piper of 57th Street. She's a character in the story.
A character in a story?
Uh-huh.
I don't get it.
Come on, Big Bird, I'll read it to you.
All right, later, Big Bird.
Yeah, it was fun.
Oh, well, what? Sorry. I gotta get back.
Me too. Don't play that pipe.
Okay. I knew there was something funny about this pipe.
The Pied Piper of 57th Street. Once upon a time, a family was having a picnic in the park. The Pied Piper of 57th Street.
Can we play soccer when we finish eating our cookies?
Sure, honey. I love to play soccer.
Yay!
Suddenly, some clouds appeared, and it started to rain.
Uh-oh, it's raining. Gotta pack up and go home.
Boo!
Just then, the Pied Piper of 57th Street walked up and said,
Hi, I am the Pied Piper of 57th Street. And I know you won't believe this, but if I play my follow me pipe, the rain won't follow me out of the park. Do it, please.
Okay.
But you have to give me all your cookies after the rain is gone.
It's a deal. We'll give you all of our cookies after the rain is gone.
Okay.
So the Pied Piper played her follow me pipe, and the rain followed her out of the park.
Look, the rain is following her out of the park.
I wouldn't have believed it if I didn't see it myself.
The children jumped for joy.
Yay!
Then you know what happened?
No, what?
The little boy and the little girl were so happy, they forgot what they were doing and they ate all the cookies.
They ate all the cookies, but they were supposed to give them to the Pied Piper.
Oh, I know. And was that Pied Piper ever angry? So you know what she did?
No, what?
She took out her dancing pipe and began to play it.
Her dancing pipe?
Right. When she played it, it made the grown-ups dance, and they couldn't stop.
Mom! Hey, Mom! I thought we were going to play soccer.
Forget it! We're dancing!
Yeah, we can't stop.
And she kept playing her dancing pipe, and they couldn't stop dancing to play soccer.
Oh, no. Well, what happened?
The girl had an idea. She went to the Pied Piper and said,
We're really sorry we ate the cookies, but would you care for a chicken sandwich instead?
And the Pied Piper stopped playing her dancing pipe and said,
Sure. I love chicken sandwiches. Apology accepted.
Hey, we're not dancing anymore.
Yeah. Let's play soccer.
Yay!
And they all played happily ever after. The end.
Wow. Well, like I said, this is some pipe.
Bird?
Really? What is it?
It's the harmonica from this story, the handsome harmonica player of Harlem. You want to play with it?
No, thanks. Maybe you better just read it to me. I think it's safer. Besides, I like when you read to me.
You got it. Once upon a time...
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters B and W and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Adios!